When we rub our eyes, we put pressure on the eyeballs, which stimulates the cells in our retina. This stimulation can cause the cells to send signals to our brain, even if there is no light entering our eyes. Our brain interprets these signals as flashes of light, which we perceive as seeing stars. It's similar to when you press on your closed eyelids and you see patterns or colors. The sensation of seeing stars when rubbing our eyes is a normal bodily response, but it's important not to rub your eyes too hard or too often as it can irritate them.